coming from your childhood, what was your childhood about, and how was the environment you grew up with, and what sort of a factor that really pushed you into basketball?